Lola, at your service. Normally, I would...
So you sell goods out of your taxi. Smart.
Yes, and I get hot gossip from my fares. It's how I found out about this crazy shit on the market. Castillo's military created a chemical weapon called PG24DX. They're going to use it to break your revolution and then get rich selling it to the highest bidder.
That can't happen. I need to stop this.
If you want to stop this, you need to steal it. But the weapon is highly unstable, and the military keeps it locked away in coolers. Look for the Singao in charge. They'll have the keys.
They always do.
Oh, I almost forgot. If the sample gets too hot, they'll be scraping you off the ground with a shovel. So, once it's out of the cooler, you got to keep it from overheating. Stick to the shade and use water.
I'm glad you remember to tell me that part.
Once you have it, I'll drive you the hell out of there. But don't think those assholes are going to just let you walk away with their secret weapon.
Oh, I don't. Let's do this, Lola.
Welcome to Maceo, or what's left of it. Big mudslide hit the town last night. Locals started getting sick right after.
How's the weapon involved?
The airbase commander's planes spray poison on the fields. That pigfucker loves to test the effects on the civilians. A train carrying the weapon and the poison got derailed by the mudslide. That shit got everywhere, so Dao rounded up the sick and evacuated everyone else.
Guessing the weapon is a pigfucker's airbase.
Probably. Meet me at the evac zone when you get it. Suerte, Danny.
That would start another war.
I don't doubt it. Okay, I'm headed your way. Remember to keep that thing cool. Shade, the pumps, even that muddy poison water will help you if you get desperate, Geria.
I'm clear.
I have nothing to lose. Nothing can stop me. squad must blow up. Where the hell is everyone?
Military chased everyone away after you set your shit up.
Good. This could get messy.
Oh, what is that smell?
Blood, poison, and death.
Oh, just try not to get it on the seats.